believe you live in Ohio, but your hat, dress, and shoes, all of the finest quality that none of them knew, were fashioned in New York. You call yourself Miss, but have neglected to remove your wedding band. You obviously feel that you're being followed. Who would be following you, Miss Moses? And why?
You are very clever, and I'm sorry if I have deceived you, but please, Mr. Holmes, I beg you, find my brother. Find Solomon Moses.
Ah! Oh, you injured, is hiding beneath the cacophony of hurly-burly jewelry. And I have begun to sense a presence. What do you mean? There is a very real character behind these characters. You mean an individual's character? Tell me what I can feel. It's infuriating. It's almost as if he's been toying with me. Who? I have no idea.